Join me as I take on the challenge of adding a brand new keyboard to my Android device step by step. Customizing your keyboard can greatly improve your typing efficiency and overall user experience on Android. It's surprising how much of a difference a well-suited keyboard can make. We've all been there, stuck with a default keyboard that just doesn't cut it. Maybe it's lacking in features, or maybe the layout is just not comfortable for your typing style. Whatever the reason, trying to add or switch keyboards on your Android device can be a frustrating experience. You search through the Google Play Store, find a keyboard that looks promising, but then get lost in the setup process. This is exactly why I'm making this video, to guide you through the simple process of adding a new keyboard to your Android device. By the end of this tutorial, you'll be able to switch between keyboards effortlessly and take your typing experience to the next level. Before we start the tutorial, let me tell you some of the best keyboard apps that you can find on Android. If you want to skip to the part where we do the installation of the keyboard, just check the timestamp in the description of the video. So, let's explore some of the best keyboard apps for Android. Gboard, Google Keyboard. Gboard is the default keyboard on many Android devices and for good reason. It's packed with features like Smart Compose for predictive text, Glide Typing for smooth swiping, Voice Typing for hands-free input, GIF search for instant sharing, and Google search integration for quick lookups, all without leaving your keyboard. SwiftKey. SwiftKey is known for its advanced predictive text and customization options. It learns your writing style, offers a vast library of themes and keyboard layouts, allows for fluid flow typing, suggests emojis and stickers, and supports multiple languages seamlessly. FlexKey. FlexKey focuses on speed and accuracy. It boasts lightning-fast typing response, powerful error correction, customizable layouts and themes, and even fun games and challenges to improve your typing skills. Multiling O Keyboard. Multiling O is a powerhouse for multilingual users. It supports over 100 languages, allows seamless language switching, supports multi-touch input for faster typing, and even includes translation features right within the keyboard. Typewise. Typewise is designed for comfort and accuracy. It features a split keyboard layout to reduce strain, smart typing with predictive text and auto correction, customizable themes and colors, and efficient gesture typing. Kika Keyboard. Kika is more than just a keyboard, it's a platform for fun. With its extensive emoji and GIF library, customizable themes, entertaining mini games, and fun features, it's a keyboard that brings a smile to your face. So, where do you even start? To download a new keyboard, simply head to the Google Play Store and search for keyboard. You'll find tons of options ranging from keyboards with advanced features like gesture typing and emoji prediction, to keyboards that are specifically designed for certain languages or typing styles. Find one that looks like it might be a good fit for you and click install. You can also search for any keyboard that you have seen in this video and install it. Now, let's follow this method. We will search on Google Play the last keyboard called Kika. We will install it as well. Please remember this app has lots of themes, but it has ads when you try to manage it. You can open the app and follow the on-screen instructions to enable the keyboard. We cannot cover the activation of every keyboard, but if you open it, you should be able to activate it. If you cannot activate it by using the app, you can do this. After installation, go to your home screen and open the Settings app. Scroll down and tap on System or General Management, depending on your device model. Tap on Language and Input to access all language and keyboard settings. Or you might see the keyboard section as I have on Android 14. Tap on On-Screen Keyboard or Virtual Keyboard. This will show you a list of all the keyboards installed on your device. Just enable the new keyboard that you have added. You will now be able to switch your keyboard when you type. If I go now to a message, I will see that I have the default keyboard. If I want to change it, see here I have this possibility. So now I can use this new keyboard. If you do not like the keyboard you installed, you can simply remove it from your phone or disable it in the keyboard section. And that's it. You've successfully added a new keyboard to your Android device. Remember, customizing your keyboard is all about finding what works best for you and taking your typing experience to the next level. If you found this video helpful, please consider leaving a like and subscribe to my channel for more tech tips and tricks. As always, if you have any questions or requests for future videos, drop them in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one.